tough, man. Mm-hmm. He's tough. He's been around the block a few times, you know. This is his 30th win. He's top 10 in the world, and I'm looking to take his spot, you know, and I'm gonna win, you know, so that's what's gonna happen, you know. He's a very tough opponent. He's got a wealth of experience. He's coming to my home to my home area, you know, and so you know it's gonna be a good fight, you know.
Could be one, and I want to make sure when someone does try to attack, I'll be ready to come back at it.